Good.
Yes, ma'am.
I used to do poetry years ago, but I stopped when I came back. I'm just songwriting. So yeah, what I do now, I don't even think it's poetry. It's just what I write.
From the heart.
I'm a little bit nervous, so bear with me.
That's okay.
I was going to bring a prop, but I forgot. So it was supposed to be a box here, and I was supposed to be in the box. So just imagine there's an invisible box.
Work with me.
So it's entitled The Box. They put me in a box. I said a box. I can't breathe. I'm in the box. My body, my head, my soul is in a spasm. Clearly, I wasn't meant to be in a box. So I talked my way out, but nobody helped me. I'm in the box. It's no good. I'm still in the box. Singing, Mary had a little lamb. Nobody helped me. I'm praising, hallelujah. Nobody helped me. I'm still in the box. People are still ignoring me. I'm still in the box. I'm still vibrating because I gotta survive for my family. Slowly I'm dying. I'm decaying. My gifts, my talents are still inside me, but I'm still in the box. So I pray, time passes, but I'm still in the box. God sends a word, but I'm still in the box. I try to get out, but I'm still in the box. I remember, and I read my Bible, because the Bible's the living word. So I hang on to the word, and I start to encourage my dead self like David did. And I said to myself, I'm going to make it out. But all along, guess what? I had the strength to come out of the box.
Yeah!
Now I came out of the box, guess what? I can encourage you and you and you and you and you, and yes, you in the camera. Guess what? You are somebody. No matter what anybody tells you, you are somebody. You was made for a purpose. I don't care if your mother tried to abort you, you are somebody.
Yeah. Yeah.